this is the Australian version of the Japanese sea monkey's castle. This version was released in 2022, but it has been around for a while. It includes the sea monkey's bubble tool, feeding spoon, instructions, packet number one, packet number two, and packet number three. The tank itself is absolutely gorgeous and features the same castle as the original, but in this lovely clear blue color. This tank was very, very popular in Japan, and they've brought it to Australia for some reason now.